park, we said, hope we have to put a time in early. Then we put a time in. Obviously, we have two new sets of tires. Then the second set, everyone went out. But just, I was able to improve my time. But that last lap really started raining a lot in third sector. And I'm sure drivers are pushing, because when I came in the into the pits, there was three guys in the gravel. And so it must have been crazy. But I'm really happy. I mean, Lotus gave me a fantastic car. And I'm really looking forward to tomorrow's race. I'm counting on you guys to watch the race. And, you know, I want to thank all my sponsors, Claro, Imbratel, Baterias Mora, for all their support. And we'll be pushing for the win tomorrow.
Thank you very much.
Fabio Pampado, RP Motorsport, local Italian colo here in the World Series Formula VA 3.5. What is in pole position today and tomorrow with a winning driver like Rui Nissani?
Sì, salve a tutti. Siamo molto contenti di aver fatto la prima fila nelle due qualifiche qua in casa Monza. E adesso siamo tesi per la partenza di pochi minuti e vediamo cosa riusciamo a portare a casa.
They're so happy to be in front position in both of the races, and of course they expect to deliver a great result today. Fabio Pampado, we are in the heart of motorsport, in the temple of speed in Monza. So you expect many, many fans to cheer you during the weekend?
Sì, noi abbiamo qua tutti i nostri sponsor e amici che ci sostengono, perché siamo qua pochi minuti da casa e ci fanno il tifo per noi.
So we expect with Fabio a lot of fans coming to cheer RP Motorsports and the driving, and the race is now.
Thank you.
problem is the investigation, because you just cut it straight.
Thank you. nice and calm. Good job, mate.
Vamos. Yes, we have to take off everything.
Importante el capello per l'entrevista.
Ole. I am there, Andy, I'm there. Stay here.
So René Vinda is the first maiden pole here in Monza in the World Series Formula VA 3.5. What a race today, René.
Yeah, first of all, I have to say really thank you to my team after the yesterday question, the Parabolica in the qualifying in the evening. I'm really thankful that they could repair the car for the race one today. I think I had a really good start. Roy went long in the first corner, and then I just kept behind Roy because there was no need to overtake him.
Of course, there was a 5-second penalty for Roy Nissany, but at any time you were just controlling your race, I guess.
Yes, I was controlling the speed. I think I was quick enough today. For sure, even quicker than Roy. But also, if there wouldn't have been a penalty, it would have been difficult to overtake, even on this circuit.
Thank you very much. Congratulations and good luck for tomorrow's race.
Thank you.
Siamo pronti per la premiazione, allora chiamiamo sul terzo gradino del podio, signori Matevoz in Cassiana.
tomorrow, right?